Time for any reason whatsoever. But that was for me. How easy there was it? Body dump. For her. For you. Anyway, Simone insists on speaking.
Change of plans, Paul. You have no idea the effect of a woman is having on me. We can't stop them. To reveal the truth now, it would be too cruel.
You're gonna get in a lot of trouble, Mr. Dransky.
Why do you have to bring it up? I mean,
thank you.
on you do? He goes to a major Hollywood A-list party, and we don't get an interview, a comment, we don't even get a photograph. Is that what you're telling me? We've got photographs. We never get photographs. Our best clients. Get better, people. What about the 24-hour sale on Grant?
I can't doubt everything he knows. In the concierge, he makes either all the same. It's the moment he's good.
Obviously, that's not a real name. He travels under a false name. He never stays in the same place two nights in a row. What about the satellite photo? What happened?
Well, we have some of Francie's fingerprints. A lot of yours.
None of yours. No one is that perfect, that pure. You know, I had something about Teresa once. It's died. What's worth it?
I don't even know where to start. No, you won't.
Thank you.